It was supposed to be a holiday of a lifetime for the 1,300 passengers on board the Viking Sky. But their 12-day voyage was interrupted on Saturday when the ship broke down in rough seas off the coast of Norway. ...43 mph winds and waves of over 8 metres caused the ship to rock heavily side to side, turning furniture into dangerous hazards.
All right, it's time to abdicate the area.
It was then decided that the ship would be evacuated, with passengers being winched off by helicopter up to 20 at a time.
371 passengers have been bring to safety, so there are a lot of passengers still on the boat. 17 of those have been sent to hospital in cities nearby Fræna, in Molde and Kristiansund. Still, it's a critical situation outside our coastline in Fræna kommune. The rescuing of passengers on the ship is still going on.
The ship is understood to have now restored 3 of its 4 engines and is limping back to a nearby port.
I'll get that little piece of dandruff off.